Hello, lads.
Hey, Lara. What's up?
They didn't make off with your credit cards, did they? Is everything all right? Alistair?
I'm fine. Just not my usual evening routine.
Then let's go home.
Brilliant. This is brilliant. King Arthur was real. The Knights of the Round Table were real. And now we have Excalibur right here in front of us. Those stodgy bastards at Oxford will have kittens when they hear of this.
It's even bigger than that, Alistair. What Arthur called Excalibur is a powerful artifact that predates him by millennia.
Well, it's still in pieces. Who brought the superglue?
While I was in Ghana, I asked you to look around for the Galali key. No luck, I take it?
It was not among your father's collection.
Or his records.
It wasn't in Ghana either. Or Rutland was... Hello? What's this? I've seen you before, haven't I? Hang on. Striking resemblance, don't you think?
The pendant was a gift from your father. I never knew from where he had obtained it, until now.
Where is it now?
It's in the Himalayas. My mother had it with her. Zip, Alistair, I'm going to Nepal. Please make the usual arrangements.
We'll take care of it. Come on, man.
Not to presume, Lady Croft, but I'd hoped you wouldn't try to use the sword yourself after what happened to your mother.
She removed the sword. That's what killed her. I don't intend to do the same. If my father had known any of this, he tried so hard, and they hated him for it.
No one hated him, Lara.
It bloody well wasn't love, was it? His reputation was destroyed. Now there's more than one thing to be salvaged from that mountaintop.
The wreckage should be just on the other side.
I can't see anything. You sure you're in the right spot?
I never forget a face.
Once again, we find ourselves on a mountain without climbing gear.
And I doubt any of that snow and ice is stable. You should keep moving before it breaks on you.
I have done this before.
Once again, we find ourselves on a mountain without climbing gear.
And I doubt any of that snow and ice is stable. You should keep moving before it breaks on you.
I have done this before, you know.
up somewhere else.
There it is.
Man, that's a wreck. How old were you? 8 or 9?
Something like that. Following me to the ends of the earth.
Maybe he heard you run. You think he's in there?
I doubt it. Not when he could be at home with his feet up. Where you're wrong, Zip. This has always been what it's about. Now there's one more place I'd like to visit. It shouldn't take too long.
it.
I've got it.
This must be where Santa's evil brother lives. Bloody hell! It's too bleeding chancy, Lara.
I'll be fine.
Absolutely freezing. Are you gonna be all right?
My bones have gone numb. Oh my God, it is so very cold. I'll be fine. I'll be fine. Good thing these weren't here last time I came. These doors weren't closed before. I suppose I'll have to work out how to get them open again.
I want to see that on instant replay.
Every object here has a symbolic function. If only the outside world were the same. Oh, bother! Well, one thing at a time.
How'd you know that would be there?
Give me a moment, please. Excalibur Reforged.
Well done, Laura.
It's broken. I'm gonna need a clear head for this, lads. No distractions, please.
Good luck.
Anyone between me and that stone dies.
Stop! I don't want anything bad to happen, but it will if you come any closer.
Kill her!
I came for. You don't need that. We can both do this.
It only works once, and I'm going to be the one.
We'll be right back. What about my daughter?
Don't touch the sword!
She meant no harm.
Take out the sword!
What? No!
Mother! Mother, listen to me!
It'll explode unless you pull out the sword!
Oh, God!
Understand. I'm wasting my breath.
From this moment, your every breath is a gift from me.
Laura?
For years, my father believed Mother was alive. It was what kept him going. Him for thinking that way. Alistair, go to the British Museum immediately. Ring me when you get there. Dress in layers. You'll be there a while.
Right. I'm off.
Zip, call Professor Eddington at the Cavendish Laboratory. Arrange a meeting.
Will do. What should I tell him?
Tell him my father was right about everything. And there may still be time to do something about it.